At this time, we ask that you please rise and direct your attention to the field as today's colors are presented by the North High School Junior ROTC 3rd Battalion. They are under the command of Sergeant First Class Robert Helfrich. Ladies and gentlemen, the Colorado Rockies and Major League Baseball ask that you now stand, and gentlemen, please kindly remove your caps as we take a moment to remember Harmon Killebrew. A baseball legend, Killebrew passed away this morning at his home in Scottsdale, Arizona, at the age of 74, following a long battle with cancer. During a 22-year Major League career that ended with his induction into baseball's Hall of Fame in 1984, he played for the Senators, Twins, and Royals. The humble slugger was known not only for hitting home runs, ranking 11th on the all-time list with 573, but also for the great distance of his homers. However, more than his great achievements on the field, Harmon Killebrew will always be remembered for his sportsmanship and humility, qualities which cannot be measured by record books. Please now join us in a moment of silence as we remember a baseball legend, a great man, and a friend to so many throughout baseball. Thank you. Fans, please remain standing and kindly remove your caps. Performing the national anthem today is the 2011 All-Superior Regional Champion Prairie View High School. They are under the direction of Betty Ware. Ladies and gentlemen, please join them by singing along to our national anthem.